Hey guys, today we'll be doing math lessons about algebra. Algebra terms include coefficients, which are the numbers multiplied by the letter, and terms are groups of numbers and letters together. Equations are terms with equal signs in it. Pronumerals are the letters. An expression is at least two terms with a sign in it. And a constant is a number.